circles never leave me alone. Say I don't answer the
The dunk is a forgotten stepchild that winds up being great.
Athletes, skaters, punks, hip-hop kids, the dunk was this democratic shoe.
What up, YouTube fam? I'm hit y'all with another episode of Butcher AK, you know, Leon Washington. Pretty much getting on here. Been 5 days since I hit y'all with another video, whatever. So I apologize again. Like I said, just been busy. It's been a hectic week, man. It's been a long, long week, man. I promise you guys, it's been a long week. I'm glad we got great weather this week. I mean, praise the Lord for that. So I'm glad we got great weather. At the same time, be able to have it all weekend. So our summer's here, so I'm very, very excited about that. So pretty much, I got this new silhouette shoe that I got. It's probably old to y'all, but new to me. So it'll be second in my collection. No, actually, it'll be third in my collection. But I saw these at JD Sports. Kudos to JD Sports. Over here, I got the bag over here. I'm gonna do a shout out for them. Last Friday, I went to the mall, and I saw them sitting on there. Hurry up and cop those. I was like, shoot, these going home me. So, pretty much, let's get into it. So, first of all, you got a Nike box here. And, almost come in, like, you know, we'll come in, like, in the phone prizes, or, you know, LeBron sometimes get a little silhouettes like that. And, other sneakers, they get shoes like this, too, as well. Sakai's come in sometimes like this, but let's get into it. That's all I talk stuff. So, first of all, start off, it's a Nike Dunk High, size 9, and it's priced at 110. So, pretty much, this month has been a plethora of them so far, Dunks or whatever. So, it's actually something that came out today. Did anybody hit on those? Let me know in the comments what y'all think. What y'all, did y'all hit on them? I know some more, I think some coming out next week, possibly. It's those, that famous pro skater, he got some coming out. I'm definitely gonna try to go after those. So, let's get into it. So, as is, got the Nike box. Open it up here. Open the box up. And we have these bad boys. Nike Dunks High All Stars. I tried to go after these on the sneakers app and struck out. And I actually wanted these type of dunks because I like the colorway. And I saw these at JD Sports. I'm like, shoot, these are a must cop. Definitely a must cop because it's different to me. Some sneaker heads don't like them because the simple fact is that they don't like the patent leather on here, and also they don't like the colorway. I actually like the colorway. This colorway is fire on this shoe. I'm telling you, in the summertime, these gonna look fire. And, like I said, you know, it got the typical dunk silhouette here. You got different, like a little pendant here that shows the NBA and the Nike swoosh there. When they was gonna have an all-star game in the Indianapolis. And, also, you know, you got the Nike logo there, swoosh there, and then you got inside too in the sock liner. And very, very nice shoe. And then also you got the Nike at, down at the bottom sole there, it's all black or whatever. I actually like these, man. I really, really like these. And right now they kind of like a little bit over retail, around 160, 170 on Go or also on StockX. So they really not going for that much. But if you, I'm telling you, I would suggest to get them now. Because definitely, these gonna go up eventually through time. These gonna eventually go up. A lot of dunks go up through time. They just sitting right now because Nike just pushing them out. They pushing them out. But eventually, people are gonna start wearing these and destroying them. And then, they gonna want to disappear again. And then, it's gonna be harder to get. So that's when the price is gonna go up. So you might want to try to get these right now while they're still low. I wish last week, if I was thinking, I should have got two pairs. But I think JD Sports got to where they have a rule, you only get one pair per customer. So maybe they might be there today. But like I said, I'm just showing y'all my new unboxing, what I got. You know, another new item, another new kicks in my collection I got for 2021. Definitely trying to get into the hype too back with these Dunks. I mean, it's hard to get them because these are just box shoes right here all day long. So it's like a hit or miss. So if I can see them in stores and grab them then, that's awesome. But it's like, you know, like I said, it's very, 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 very rare you see this particular shoe sitting on shelves, especially for retail. So I definitely was very, very fortunate that I grabbed these bad boys right here. So tell me in the comments what y'all think about these bad boys, these Nike Dunk Highs, NBA All-Stars. I really think they fired, man. I don't know why people think that they didn't really like these. And these should have went up in price because of the colorway. Maybe because it's made similar to what the Tiffany's. Y'all may think because it's similar to that. And a lot of people wasn't really on it, so they figured, like, let's get the OG. They're getting these, but shoot. I'm telling you, these gonna go up in price. I'm telling you. I promise you, within a year, it's gonna be like $300 or $400. Because people are not getting them now, and they're gonna wait. Like I said, they're gonna dog them up, and they're gonna beat them and abuse them, and they're gonna want these pairs again. So I'm definitely fortunate to have these. So, if anything, my new subscribers, thank you for coming in and watching my channel. Come hit that subscribe button. It's right over there. So if anything, come hit that subscribe button. Let's talk. Anything about sneakers, I'm with y'all when it comes to that. Also, check me out on Instagram. I put a lot of stuff up on Instagram, especially with some with memes and new releases coming up. I'm trying my best to do better with new releases, whatever. I just put a post up on some fire Jordan, not Jordan, but LeBron 18 lows. You might want to go check them out. Check them on my page at Butchering Kicks. I'm telling you, you're gonna be like, that's a fire shoe. So anything, like I said, please like and subscribe to my channel, and also to my existing subscribers, thank you so much for hanging with me. It's already been a year, a little bit over a year since I started my YouTube channel, and we almost at 200 subscribers. We're doing great, man. I'm telling you, y'all is making this channel the way it is. So anything, like I said, come on, subscribe to my channel, man. Hit that like button down there. I'm telling you, Y'all won't miss nothing, and hit that notifications that's up there as well, so you don't miss nothing of my videos like this, so I can give y'all tips to where y'all can get shoes like this, because this is where it's at, especially when it comes to you want to get retail or you want to get resale. I want to get retail, so I'm trying to guide you guys to where you can get these or other shoes for retail. So hit that notifications up there so I can give y'all the info to where y'all can find these like this for retail at y'all local stores. So anything, please like, subscribe at Butchering Kicks 84, and also on Instagram, check me out there on Butchering Kicks 84. And you guys have a great Friday. It's gonna be a nice weekend, man. It's definitely gonna be a nice weekend, man. Please go enjoy that weekend, hang out with your families. You only live life once. Go enjoy it, man. Be safe, wear your mask and social distancing, and we'll get through this virus stuff, man. We'll get through. We got through everything else. We can get through this. So let's work together. Let's have fun, and let's start this summer great. All right, guys, have a great weekend.